There was a gruesome discovery this morning in the town of Hope. A passing motorist spotted a body floating in Norton Pond. Waldo County Sheriff's deputies have identified the man as 32-year-old Alan Bernardo. He had apparently been fishing and fell off of the structure that he had been standing on.